an hourglass. An hourglass attached to her back has a pinhole in its side. The sand it contains drains with every step taken. With every step taken, a trail forms, a lifeline marking her existence on the land. It appears to weave into a landscape of time dials that watch. Clocker movements, eyes taped open, wide-eyed, then squinting, observing, trying to mark her progress, sometimes spinning in place. Time control is so illusionary. Time in, time out, timeless in between. Moving past where landscapes and time exists, she reaches a luminous portal. She enters. Taped eyes still watching, riveted, watching. This portal is meant to entice, meant to bring her closer to that place where when she turns sideways, then upside down, she may slip into the unknown with ease and faith to be transformed.
What do you want to excavate? Hold, confront, and transform. My vessel dream wanders among the collected sufferings. Moved by the current's shape shifting. My being feels your ghosts in these gestures, voices, ways of being. Not aware, dreamwalking. Carrying enormous soul electricities. They hold its toxicity within their membranes. Quantum beings. One. In the dark. One in the light. Working in tandem. Releasing this energy to our mother trees. Who launder with energetic dialysis and releases it cleansed to the sky.